embrace the many varieties of love American style. A new movie, a world premiere, big stars every week on Movie of the Week.
Meet us in September. Think how much fun it would be on ABC.
Creedence means belief in. Clearwater means true, pure, and fine. Revival means a renewed interest in. Our special guest of the day, the Creedence Clearwater Revival. And Dan Stanley will be back right after this word. A very, very talented man. Listen to this for a second, will you? Just listen carefully. Pretty? As an interesting background, he's done practically everything in music. This is Oliver.
Open your arms Annie Jean.
Tell the sheep in the valley, come home my way. Tell the stars all around me and find me alone. When the sun comes a-singing, I'll still be waiting for Jean. While the hills are ablaze with the moon's yellow haze, come into my arms, Bonnie Jean. If you will, to the top of the hill, come into my arms, Bonnie Jean.
Sanuskar, 18.
Thank you.
Nancy DeMello, 16.
Thank you. Jim Full, 17.
Thank you. You're watching American Bandstand. ABC is the television network. That's our signature, and we'll be right back.
The great music of Creedence Clearwater today on American Bandstand. Mr. John Fogerty wrote this song. Solomon Burke did it, and Creedence Clearwater did it, too. Proud Mary.
Rolling on the river.
Proud Mary, the Creedence Clearwater revival, swinging from that to Cross Tie Walker, and again, Creedence on Bandstand. That's the sound of Creedence here on American Bandstand. What's the top 10 song in your town today? We'll take a look at the American Bandstand top 10 right after this word. As we mentioned before, top 10s vary from town to town. This is the American Bandstand top 10, the Letterman holding number 10 spot. And this is number 9. Number 7. And this is number 5.
Like a bird in the sky. Hey, I'm getting back.
Reviewing briefly in the number 10 spot, the Letterman, the Youngbloods, Oliver, the Archies, Bob Dylan, the Temptations. In number 4 spot, we have Tom Jones. Number 3, Three Dog Night. Number 2 spot, Rolling Stones. And this is the number 1 song. Let me present you with this gold album. This is kind of nice. Which, by the way, looks like this in person. Did this, by any chance, frighten you when you had to do a follow-up?
Yeah, quite a bit. But you just got to keep going on, doing what you do, try and do it the best you can.
You know, we were talking the other day about the future and things that would happen way, way off. What is to happen to Creedence Clearwater in 1970, 1971, 72?
Well, I guess basically we'll try and go into every kind of music that we've been playing over the last 10 years, try and get it down on record, get it on tape, and, some original stuff, too. But But in the basic areas we've been working on for the last 10 years, you know, we've played every kind of music there is, I suppose. So we try and make records that way.
Do you all contribute to what happens?
Yeah, oh yeah. Like we bounce off each other, you know, whatever we want.
We wish you all the very best, gentlemen. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Nice to salute you today on American Bandstand.
We'll be back right after this word. Coming up next on Happening, it's a goodie. Live, in person, the Beach Boys and the Raiders all get together for fun and frolic. We'll see you 1 week from today here on American Bandstand with the Association. For now, Dick Clark.